I've always been really curious about how the human body works and animal physiology. And I remember when I was a little kid around fourth grade, I pulled out a dead fish from the creek near our home and just opened it up just to see what it looked like inside. And now as a parasitologist, parasites, I am interested in studying how parasites cause diseases, and I look for ways to treat these parasitic infections.